China has done it again with another exceptional infrastructure project that has grabbed the world's eye. The Lianghekou Hydropower Station, situated in the mountains of Sichuan Province, China, is a huge hydroelectric power plant and is viewed as one of the biggest on the planet. Its sheer size and scale has left numerous American specialists in wonderment as they find it hard to accept that such an accomplishment of engineering is even conceivable. The Lianghekou Hydropower Station has left many people wondering why China would undertake such a massive project in such a challenging location. While some experts speculate on the reasons, no one has been able to conclusively explain the rationale behind it. But in this video, we'll uncover the hidden motives and reveal why this mega project was even built. The Lianghekou Hydropower Station is situated in the rough terrain of the Dado River Basin, and the development of the venture started in 2009. It involved building a dam, supply and power plant on the river, which required the migration of about 100 individuals in excess. The dam stands 314 meters tall, making it quite possibly the tallest dam on the planet, and the supply it made is 42 kilometers long and can hold north of 9 billion cubic meters of water. The project likewise included the development of a forest which houses 10 turbine generators, each with a capacity of 800 megawatts. The all-out installed capacity of the power plant is 8,000 megawatts, which is sufficient to control a few urban communities. The plant creates clean energy by harnessing the force of the river, which drains from the mountains, making it a sustainable and inexhaustible wellspring of energy. Building the Lianghekou Hydropower Station was no simple feat. It assumed control north of 10 years to finish, and there were a lot of obstacles to survive. From unforgiving weather patterns to complex terrain, as well as the need to move many individuals, it was a daunting errand to say the least. Notwithstanding, China figured out how to finish the undertaking on time and within the spending plan even. It's an amazing accomplishment that grandstands China's aptitude in engineering and tasked the board. The hydropower plant is one of the biggest on the planet and is a demonstration of China's determination to lead the way in clean energy. The Lianghekou Hydropower Station has caught the attention of American experts who have been thoroughly impressed with the project's engineering excellence. The sheer magnitude and scope of the project has left many in disbelief, sparking widespread admiration. However, the project has also been the subject of debate, with concerns raised over its impact on the local environment and community. Some environmental groups have criticized the project, citing disruptions to the natural habitat of several species and potential adverse environmental impacts. Despite this criticism, though, it cannot be denied that the Lianghekou Hydropower Station is a remarkable engineering feat that showcases China's capability for large-scale infrastructure projects. Despite the debate surrounding its potential impact on the environment, the Lianghekou Hydropower Station is undoubtedly an impressive display of China's dedication to sustainable development and renewable energy. The project's success is a testament to the country's engineering capabilities, and it's provided a significant source of clean energy as well as economic benefits to the region. The hydropower station has set out various work open doors and has been an impetus for financial development in the district. In addition, it has helped China in its endeavors to diminish its dependence on non-renewable energy sources, accordingly contributing to the worldwide endeavors to battle environmental change. Although natural gatherings have raised worries about the undertaker's expected effect on the climate, China has put forth huge attempts to alleviate these impacts. Regardless of the difficulties, the Lianghekou Hydropower Station is a great accomplishment that features China's advancement towards a more sustainable future. China's infrastructure projects have been attracting consideration and esteem from all around the world for their scale, speed, and engineering accomplishments. From high-velocity railroads to enormous airports, China has been investing vigorously in infrastructure to help its growing economy and populace. These activities further develop network and transportation, as well as occupations and animate financial development. In conclusion, the Lianghekou Hydropower Station is a remarkable feat of engineering that demonstrates China's technological advancement and project management capabilities. While there may be controversies and debates surrounding its impact on the local community and environment, there's no denying the importance of infrastructure investments in promoting sustainable development and renewable energy. So what do you think of this project and China's infrastructure investments? Let us know your thoughts in the comments below. Thanks a lot for watching, and we'll see you again in the next video.